Let's go back to the number three overall pick. That injuries, but it hasn't paid off yet. And I hope that the fan base doesn't have an influence on GMs.
No.
But, you know, you also have to know your read the room, as they say. If you don't want to have stones thrown at your car as you're leaving Allen Park, even though Sauce, it would probably soften the blow a little bit because he's a local kid.
That, yes, maybe. But that's why, I mean, it doesn't mean much, but if the Lions did take Thibodeau at 2, let's say, and not Hutchinson, it would show that Brad Holmes has balls. He's not worried about what anybody else thinks of him, except him.
Right.
Not worried about the organization, which is good. It means nobody's saying, hey, Brad, how many more jerseys can we sell for you? Or got 8 inches.
Yeah.
So, you know, that's happened before with organizations. I'm a team coach. Our telephone number is 248-539-9797.
Can I call something out quick?
Yeah.
Just before we get to something you really need to call out, which is the Tigers.
Yeah.
CBS most recent posted mock draft has the Detroit Lions selecting Lewis Cine at 32.
Mm-hmm.
And then apparently they clone him and take him at 34.
Hey, if he's the best Georgia player, you want two of them.
That's right. And then the New Orleans Saints at 19 take George Pickens. But then the Commanders actually draft him and take him away from the Saints at 47.
Oh.
How does this make publication?
Maybe, I don't know, they have Pickett in there? Maybe they put Pickett in the...
They do.
Okay, well,
they messed up the names, Pickens and Pickett.
But here's the question. In their NHL rundown from the day before, did the Toronto Maple Leafs on the road?
Exactly, yeah. I mean, the Tigers were absolutely awful last night in front of the fans of Comerica.
Yeah.
Stole my thunder.
Now. Yeah, there we go. The Minnesota Twins over the Tigers, 5-0. Joe Ryan, 7 innings, 1 hit, 9 strikeouts. The Tigers got one other hit after he left. Max Kepler.
I knew we were going to make the slight.
Hopefully they can contain him in this.
Maybe he won't wake up on time.
Exactly. He was 2-for-3. 2 solo home runs off of Pineda. Then Ryan Jeffers, also not exactly a household word, a name, 2-for-3 with a home run. But more importantly, as you heard me talk about the offense, 2 hits, 10 strikeouts. Yeah, they were pretty damn anemic last night, and they really bounced back from the gut punch. Let me tell you something. When you get punched in the gut, like they got punched themselves basically in the gut on Tuesday night, and they, you know, come back and respond with such force. Like,
and passion.
Oh, it was incredible. Now, you got to tip your cap to the other pitcher. It's a great game. But how about this? And I'll credit the great Jeff Rieger for this amazing stat. In 2021, last year, folks, after 17 games, the Detroit Tigers were 6-11, 3.5 games out of first place. In 2022, the Detroit Tigers are 6-11, 3.5 games out of first place, and they've scored 57 runs in each of the games. They're identical. That's why that game, you know, got so the stats were matched. That's why the game Tuesday night was pretty important.
Well, you know, that's why every single game is important. Yes, there are 162, and you can have one game like that. You can even have throughout the course of a season 3 or 4 like that.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't believe that that's going to be the maximum for the Tigers. They're probably going to surpass them.
Yeah, they're not a fun watch right now. I mean, they just aren't, you know. And look, a few games where Baez has been nice. He had the buzz with Nagy. He had the hit yesterday, but still, there's nothing there. There's really nothing there right now. And, you know, look, Pineda did not pitch good, but you know what? The one make a difference. If you can't score, you can't win. You know? I mean, it's time for somebody. Badu again. Badu's hitting 111. You know, and the difference between this year and last year is last year they couldn't send him down. I mean, and he was playing well, too, for the most part, although he started off with a dip and then he came back. Hopefully we'll see some of that Badu magic a little later. All right. Coming up on the program at 6:35, I don't have the CBS Sports proofreaders or editors here. I have Mock Draft 3.0. with something that might be the bold prediction for the same main draft. We will have the Grand Slam at 7:25. And Oregon alum, former NFL lineman Jeff Schwartz will debate John Jansen on his alma mater's defensive end against John's alma mater defensive end and who fits best with the Detroit Lions. It's the Stoney and Jansen Show with Heather. 971.
Hey, one of the things you gotta love about betting on FanDuel Sportsbook is that you can always find new player props and new game props that you like. And what's cool about FanDuel Sportsbook is you can combine prop bets from multiple games and now even multiple sports. It's called Same Game Parlay Plus, and you can only find them on FanDuel. Combine the NBA player props that you like with your favorite NHL scores for a chance to score an even bigger payout. If you don't want to build your own Same Game Parlay, check out their popular Same Game Parlays section where you can join the bets other users are jumping on. Last month, over 14,000 customers won a total of $1.1 million during the Bucks at Lakers game. And if you're new to FanDuel, sign up with promo code Jansen to get your first bet absolutely risk-free up to $1,000. Make every moment more and download the FanDuel Sportsbook app today. Just use promo code Jansen so they know I sent you. FanDuel Sportsbook is the official partner of 97.1. The ticket must be 21 or over. Present Michigan. First online real money wager only. Refund issued as non-withdrawable site credit that expires in 7 days. Restrictions apply. See terms at sportsbook.fanduel.com. Gambling problems. Call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential help. 97.1 The Ticket. Traffic.
From the WWJ AM 950 Traffic Center, roads are still pretty quiet this morning. No accidents or slowdowns right now. Things are starting to pick up in a couple of work zones, but still things look pretty good. 75, 696, I-96, and 275. Now, coming up today, there's additional road work scheduled for 75 southbound, right around Rochester Road to 14 Mile, a right lane closure between 9 and 3. I'm Michelle Pena with traffic.
April Spring Sales Event. Hi friends, Phil Dolly here for Dolly Kia Madison Heights. Tell you about some of the great values we have. Well-qualified buyers can lease a new 2022 Kia Forte LXS for just $189 a month. Leases for 36 months, 10,000 miles a year with $3,500 down, plus tax, place, dock, and acquisition fee extra. We have a limited selection to choose from with more on the way. So come visit our new dealership on 14 Mile Road east of the Oakland Mall in Madison Heights. Check us out online at DollyKia.com.
Heard me talk about USA Insulation, but I want you to hear what Michael, a veteran home inspector who has inspected thousands of homes, had to say.
Every time I walk into a USA Insulated home, you can feel the difference.
He feels the difference as soon as he walks in because it's more comfortable, quieter, and has more consistent temperatures on every floor. But it was more than a feeling because Michael tested the reduction of indoor air loss in other insulations versus USA premium foam.
Working with other insulation companies, usually I'll get a 20 to 30% reduction. With USA Insulation, when I found it was a 53% reduction, it was staggering.
And here's great news. April is National Insulation Month, and USA Insulation is celebrating with free installation. That's right. You only pay for the foam. The labor is free and just in time to get your home ready for the hot summer and big electric bills. Make your home feel all year like it does in the spring. And this month only, get free installation. 1-800-USA-FOAM. 800-USA-FOAM. Or USAinsulation.net.
USA Insulation.
This is a metaphor for your business's journey. Sometimes it feels like the world is throwing everything it has at you. And to succeed, you need someone to guide you through. That's what Dell Technologies.